fade to black.
Pretty much.
Where am I?
Ooh. The world of keys.
Oh, I want to play this part if I could just float around.
It's the king's light.
Excuse me? Whoa. Is that all the worlds he's explored?
What, to connect the dots? Or connect the keyholes?
That's it. I'll just connect this light.
Connect it to...
Gotta aim it just right.
What? Oh, fuck me. Fuck.
Press X to launch light into keyholes.
Fuck.
It worked.
Go to the one that...
What the fuck are we playing, David? What is this?
I don't know. But go to the one that's flashing.
Oh my god.
The one that's flashing.
This one?
No, the one that was flashing. I'll just connect something. Just shoot it. Just start shooting.
Everything's connected.
You gotta connect them all. Reconnect Kingdom Hearts.
Is this what they've been training for? Are you serious? Is this what all those trailers saying reconnect was leading to? This is what you paid $30 for? Are you serious? This is $30 worth spent?
Keep going. Oh, that was worth it. That joke alone was worth it.
Are you serious?
Listen, Kingdom Hearts exploded in the keyholes. You're reconnecting
it. I am starting to, again, lucky this game is beautiful.
Oh, I broke him.
I am broken right now, because...
Here we go!
Oh, God. Worth it.
They were not joking about reconnect. I am baffled. I don't know.
So worth it.
I don't know. I just don't know anymore.
That joke was so worth it. I think you were going through and connecting all the guardians together to regain them their light.
Oh, because they all got separate. Okay.
Yeah.
Sora.
And then they'll find their way back.
And head into Scala Ad Kalium.
Guys!
Oh, that is beautiful.
Yes, use all of your being.
That he did in Kingdom Hearts 2. Yup. Kingdom Hearts 2 flashback.
Oh, jeez.
Haven't seen this in a long time.
Yeah. You know, it's only been like 2 years.
Yeah.
Since we've played through them.
Looks better when it's on the PS4, though.
Yeah, using these graphics?
Yeah.
Heck yes.
I'd say it was bad in the PS2 when it looked like this, but this looks better.
Yeah. Generational leaps. Yay, the useless one's been saved.
Well, she's gonna be some useful shortly.
I don't believe it.
It was in the trailer.
Trailers lie.
I mean, some trailers. Bad trailers.
Kingdom Hearts trailers have lied before.
Yeah. I love how she came out of a heart. A purple heart.
And where else is she going to come out of?
Wait, she came out of a purple heart. So this means Kairi's a veteran. Which makes no sense.
Hey, look, darkness.
Kairi, are you ready for this?
Huh? Yes.
They better not give me no option. I'm choosing Kairi, regardless.
Oh, look, it's Goatman again.
Yep, of his Keyblade. Oh, I love this classic music.
Yeah.
I can do this.
I don't believe
Don't give me an option. Do not give me option. I'm choosing Kairi. I think that's everyone's.
Oh, look. Two-ish and she's half dead.
No.
Nope. Almost dead. Well, that's two bars down.
Yes, I mean, she's gonna do it. She's gonna do it. Oh, that is gorgeous.
Three bars down.
Oh, I love how they show the memories in PS2 form.
Alright, this is a boss fight.
It is, because she's getting her butt whooped. No, he healed
Good.
Me. My husbando healed me.
You have a long fight ahead of you.
She don't take that much.
Well, that's the last time you're going to be able to focus.
I know, right?
Watch out for the X's. Oh.
Kairi. Light.
Yes, through the fire. I don't think that did much that
No,
time.
But we are in the fire.
Oh. And you're dead!
I tried to heal myself, but I couldn't. Oh, but she gets one, but that whole group of crowd did it.
It was too much.
I don't care. I want to see a whole bunch of screen full of bodies just floating. That would have made my day. They should have just went.
That's it's terrifying. That
I can do this.
Yep.
And you're almost dead already. Alright, let's place bets. How long do we think it's going to take him?
It shouldn't take this long.
You say that.
I got him.
You've done a bar and a half of damage.
It's just... And then we hold hands. I don't know. Oh, that's their little alpha though. So each feather is their memory?
Yep.
Love how she says, please work.
4 bars of damage. Keep up the good work.
I am doing excellent.
What other magics does she have?
Just the same thing Sora kind of has.
Nah, okay. Oh, Thundaga.
Damn, he's throwing me up there.
Yes, he is. Heal?
Ah, I hit the wrong button.
Yes, you did. Well, it looks like this is where my editing begins.
Let's edit! They better not make her ass weak. I'm gonna still beat him with her. We already played enough of Sora. It's time for us to play Kairi, so I need to win with her. Skip.
I can do this. Sure you can. You'll laugh when one of these times you accidentally hit Sora.
Well, then I win then, because I'd be able to beat it.
See, what I want, if they're not going to give me what I really want, is a Kingdom Hearts game. Not like Chain of Memories where it's a card-based system, but like Chain of Memories where there's the Sora story and then the Riku story. I want the Sora, Riku, Kairi story.
Nah, like kind of what they did. Birth by Sleep.
Oh, yeah, Birth by Sleep. Yeah, something like that. But not where, we're visiting the same worlds and basically doing the same thing. Like, completely different. And sure, there'll be some intersecting parts and whatnot, but
Jesus.
I want something like that again. If they're not going to give me the Kingdom Hearts MMO I really want.
I can only do Blitz. I don't know where Sora went off to.
Oh, he died.
I wonder if I gotta go in there and fight him.
No, that hurts.
But that's where he's at.
Yes, and it hurts.
Yes, it does.
So I would stay away from the fire.
Ooh, his cube is red. That's pretty interesting.
Yeah, that is nice.
Oof.
Ooh. Ooh.
Thank you, Sora.
Shotlock.
Ooh.
Or you can fail. I need to pay attention, because I think something's happening and I need to make sure.
I know, right? Okay, we saw that hug already.
Alright, I need to pay attention for the next time that light command comes up. And you're about halfway done.
It's better than I was doing before.
Yes.
Take the heat, Sora. Take the heat. You're a Keyblade Master. She's just Keyblade.
She's just a Keyblade. She's gonna wield her like a sword.
Yep.
Oh, look, cutscene.
He looks ill even. Oh, oh.
Oh, oh, oh. Heal! You missed.
Damn it.
Oh, we'll be careful. Sora, heal us. Good.
Please,
Yeah, their hands are making a heart.
Oh, really? When they hold?
Yeah, when they go together, it looks like they're making a heart.
Oh, get out of here!
I thought I saw it a couple times. I was like, is that...
Out there, so they're not really holding hands. They're hearting hands.
Yeah.
I'm done.
That's what it looks like.
All right, let me try to do it again.
It's only for a moment, so it's easy to miss. Three and a half bars. About two and a half. You got this in the bag. Don't fuck up.
If she get to the ground and quit freaking floating down there.
Did you see it for a moment?
It's
for just half a second.
I'm going to have to go on YouTube and look at this and like pause it.
Okay, just, good, Sora.
Yeah, he healed me, so I didn't have to heal, but...
You're gonna need to heal again soon if you keep taking damage like you are.
I know, right? No, I got this.
Come on.
Alright, I kill him with a cutscene.
As all bad bosses happen.
Yeah, you want it now?
Yeah, you had your boss fight.
Yep, I count that as a boss fight. All that other shit, I don't know what the hell that was.
Know what it was either.
Oh shit, this might be it.
Could be. I don't know.
Everyone's free now. They did that in the opening! In the Dream Drop Distance opening! Yep! They just... Except with extra characters now.
Quick, grab Mickey. He's dying.
I know, right? How long has he been falling for?
Ever. That entire fight.
Mm-mm.
In all times you were tried.
Or maybe it was frozen. I don't know. This is just a Dream Drop Distance opening! With extra characters!
Also, we just kind of saw this cutscene before.
I'm just saying!
Yes, murder, annihilate, destroy.
I have nothing wrong with that, but it just tickles me.
Well, listen, when you have as many games as Kingdom Hearts does.
But then it wonders, like, when they were making the Dream Drop Distance opening, were they thinking it just needs to be the final bosses, or would they add Kyrie and Axel in it later? Because only ones that showed back were just Aqua and Roxas. And Ventus, but yeah, well.
I don't know.
Yeah, Shion and Axel and Kyrie are all extra.
Okay, why are those two shining?
Because it's just a repeat. I don't know. Because, like I said, time?
I mean, I understand Sora, but why Kyrie?
Because this is where he's at, right here.
Look at all those keyholes. Yes, but he saved Kyrie, so Kyrie should have been there. I understand Sora going back to Sora. And I'm glad we didn't have to fight this final battle again.
I'm lost again with this time thing.
And now we're...
Because we keep seeing the same scenes and the added on scenes and...
Yeah.
Where are Sora and Kyrie? They were here.
They were. But as long as they're together.
That doesn't answer my question, Riku. Where the fuck are they? What?
Now, let's go follow Sora's heart.
Okay, so this is where they all show up in Skyla Ad Kalium. For the end sequence. Yep, They're all just like, magically light!
Pretty much.
Item slot unlocked. Okay.
Oh, that for item slot unlocked.
I'd rather have MP.
Yeah, I know. I'd take that too.
Or, hear me out. New accessory. Make the game even easier.
Yeah.
Just equip another tiny ribbon.
The most tiniest ribbon with the biggest power.
Okay, so this is what happened after the final battle. So everything from here should all be new.
Kairi, come on. Everyone's waiting.
Oh. There was something behind him.
Charity?
It was... maybe not.
My friend should be here, but... Hey! Chirithi! Whoa! Hey, why didn't you say something?
I was just trying to give you some privacy. Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, likewise. I'm glad you're okay.
Chirithi, we're heading home. You should come with us.
What?
Oh, sorry, grabbed it. Forget Taroxas. Yes.
It's not enough to wait for someone you care about. It's true that hearts are connected wherever you are. If it's impossible to be together, then all you can do is wait. But if it is possible to be together, then that's how it should be.
Sora.
You know... This really is a beautiful place, but you'd enjoy it so much more with someone you care about. Before, when I was looking around with Kairi, I remembered how important it is to share moments with friends. That's why you're coming with us. I'm taking you to see your friend, Chirithi.
Connecting things together we didn't really need to know.
I know.
But okay, leaving the important plot points hidden.
It's basically just... So, the ending again.
I swear, if I start hearing Utada sing...
This is it. We're done. This basically, like you said, the little... This is the extra stuff in Final Mix. So we instead of replaying the whole game over again, we just replay this part with the added stuff that kind of explains why Sora and all of them are all together.
Yeah, which I'm fine with. I do feel that there's probably still more.
Four.
I don't want to wait till Kingdom Hearts 4.
Mm-hmm. They had them fireworks ready.
Of course they did.
Oh, this is new.
Yeah, because at this point, Sora was gone.
Yeah, they just had that. Well, we'll see. We'll see what happens. We'll miss you, Square. I mean, Ericus.
Listen, he got to show up again. It's fine.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Because, you know, he stored himself in... Whose heart?
Yeah.
I forgot. Whose heart did he steal?
Oh, yep. Terra.
Yeah, that's right.
I love how Vince is like, just come here, you little cute thing.
He probably has a feeling that he remembers, even if he doesn't remember it completely.
It's basically just a live plushie. So it was them.
Yep.
Them the whole time.
Yep. Oh, Axel, you finally ditched the coat.
I know. And she ditched her coat. We already know that.
Yeah. I just love how they stick with the black theme.
I mean, they can know who they are. They don't have much color to them.
Listen, Axel's hair.
They're black, but then also Axel's going to have some red. Lee's going to have some blue in it. She's going to just have black. Black on black on black.
No, there's the white dress.
Yeah, let's also white some variations from that black. Where are the police to tell them to get these kids off this belt? They even hire! It's just like let's go higher than them.
Also, we're missing something entirely.
Yeah. Oh. What? Okay.
This is okay. Good. They explain this.
Because her heart was still in Kyrie.
But there's a thing that we're missing.
What's that?
I remember hearing the one thing I heard was that there was going to be Square Enix characters in this DLC. Where the fuck are my Square Enix characters?
Oh, that is right. That is right. And the thing is, that was in the trailer. So hold up, we're gonna see. We might be missing something.
See, Riku and Sora no longer need to fight over Kairi. Riku has his own Kairi.
I'm cool with that. Riku's like, I got second best. And she's he's probably like, she could draw me like one of her French girls. Copyright. Right.
So, originally in this scene,
we'll see.
Kairi was sitting alone.
Well, they were sitting together, but Sora faded. So we'll see.
Yeah, because he wasn't technically there.
We'll see. We'll see what's gonna happen.
Also, I apologize because Utada's about to sing. The image is either going to be reversed with no music, or I'm gonna have to blur it because otherwise it's gonna get blocked in all countries because fucking Utada's music.
Yeah, I'll sing over it. Blah blah blah.
I'm gonna cut you out too. That's why we have two separate audio tracks.
Oh, that's fine.
Like, I want to skip this, but there's been new things, so it's like.
I still have not bought
the
iTunes.
Sora disappear?
I know, right?
Because it's right about here that he disappeared, and then it cut to black.
Well, actually, no. They look at each other, and then she got more bracelets on her wrists, or was that always there?
It was like this,
and like,
then
I'm going to die now. And she's like, what?
And then he disappeared.
Right here. Yep, he still disappears.
Okay.
Even slower this time, but. So, maybe he said, I have to go away now. Can we skip this?
Should we? Do we? Can we?
What has changed? Really? Really?
I can't skip it.
Really, screw this? We gotta go through all this?
Oh, wait, there we go.
Thank you, sweet
Found
Jesus.
Found the button.
Thank you, sweet Jesus. I love.
Listen, if anything changes, I will post the thing. Like, I'll watch it later and post the change, but.
Behind the curtain.
Which so before this was the start of the secret ending.
I need to watch this again because I need to understand the secret ending. So he's dead.
Well, no, this was not the secret ending, but this was like the extra ending. The secret ending was with. That
oh yeah, that
the Zora
and the land, not land, but the world that ends with you type of city streets. So all the foretellers are back now.
Yep, except for the box. Finally,
except for one.
But the one that's not back completed her objective.
Oh yeah. They have not completed their objectives.
Well. And we were theorizing that the one who's not back is the girl that those two were looking for.
Right. I really wish I could see all their faces.
Did you summon us back? Yep. Yeah. Is that you, Lucio? You look different.
Haven't heard that name in a long while.
Yep, we know.
These days they call me Zigbar, but hey, whatever suits you.
Is it really you?
Yeah, but some time ago I had to cast my old form away. Been through plenty more semblances since. But it's still me underneath it all.
What happened? Why are we here? You tell me!
I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done.
What role?
Malefic, don't do anything. I need to watch this.
I guess Ava didn't make it after all.
Meaning what?
I told her clear as day what it is I had to do.
And is that why you decided to exclude her?
As if. Ava had her own mission. And she carried it out.
I've heard enough. Lushu, what was your role?
I hope you like long stories.
Yes, I do. Tell
us. Pay 30 bucks for it. Are you going to tell us? No?
Come on. Please?
Rehashing the same shit.
Oh, right. What's this? I heard about this new game.
Seven black pieces, and?
Just watch.
I'm watching, I'm not seeing.
I know. And then this again.
And then the secret ending. I'm watching to see if anything's changed. It doesn't look like it.
Mm-mm.
But okay, so he wakes up here. Is this where Sora goes after vanishing?
Yeah, but this is the world that ends with you world, so I wonder what story significance that has.
I don't think it is.
People speculate because this is not Shinjuku, but Harajuku?
Shibuya?
Shibuya, thank you.
Shinjuku, Shibuya.
I think it's Shibuya.
One of the two. But I mean, that doesn't necessarily mean it's the world that ends with you.
I don't know. It shows a lot of stuff from the game. Like, not that, but... Well, traffic lights are everywhere, though. That's a car. More streets. Like that.
Be referenced. Like, if it was...
Hard.
If it was the world...
Like that.
The 104, yes, I'll give you. But
that looks a tower from a tower from Final Fantasy 15. And of course it's empty again.
The only significance I could see this.
This looks like Final Fantasy 15, but yeah. Or what it was supposed to be.
The 13 verses.
Yeah.
Is what it was originally before 15.
Yeah, and then him.
That's Yzora from the promotional stuff, I think.
Yeah.
In the game.
And then this.
And then you.
Who we don't know. From a distance.
Kingdom Hearts.
Mm-hmm. What are you trying to say?
Reconnect. Kingdom Hearts.
I already did that. Alright, clear data.
To the next episode.
Another
episode. So there's another episode. Okay, but we just saw cutscenes that we already saw. So limit cut episode. All right.
This is where you get your Final Fantasy.
Okay, so we're at 4 hours, I think, because this is going to be basically the end of an episode anyway. join us next episode where we jump into the Limit Cut episode and see what that is. Real quick, let's give thoughts on what we just witnessed for the past 4 hours.
I'll let you go first because I have to process all that.
I can't say too much on the DLC entirely because we still have more to go.
Mm-hmm.
But I feel that about 2 hours of what we saw could have been cut out entirely.
I agree.
I liked the fights. I liked that we were able to play as the other characters. The Mickey part was stupid. But, you know, you get take the good with the bad.
Exactly.
Overall, it was fine. But I felt that there were 2 hours too many cutscenes.
It's like, yeah, like the problem with the game before is that the cutscenes were very long, as it is, and then just to rehash what we already saw, but yeah, to sort of sprinkle up some nuance, which I get it, but if you're going to do all that, cut to the point where you're going to sprinkle the nuances, and now you will probably cut an hour right there.
Yeah, I mean, I'm fine with rewatching a cutscene I've already seen if there's new stuff mixed in with it, mm-hmm, but there were cutscenes in there that we had seen and nothing changed, like the entire final and secret cutscene. I was like, there's no change.
No change. That
nothing at all changed.
But like I said, we're going to take it as, if this was going to be a final mix game, we would have had to replay everything over again just to get the little bit of it.
And I understand that.
But in this day and age, cut the shit.
Yeah, but argument is that because it's a DLC and we have to access a DLC menu to access it,
not play the whole game again,
have to see that
right
now. If I was to start a new game, go through with it, everything including the DLC, and it was all in the same thing without going to another menu, I would be fine with it because that would be what Final Mix would be,
right?
Okay, well, there's our thoughts on the main Remind episode. Join us next time for the Limit Cut episode where we're going to see what that is all about. See you then. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.